imagine that chain probably opens and closes that. So we'll leave that alone. Oh, there you are. Gotcha.
Hunting vampires is a real pain in the neck.
Ahahaha.
Something on your mind? Pooling our resources. Let us go.
Iron swords.
You take us to all the best places.
Thank you. We've barely gotten started. If there was more to that place or not. Kind of want to go back in and take a look at the map real quick. Hang on. I think we missed a big area. Here, maybe?
You do know where you're going, don't you?
Seriously, dude? What? You have to have the right spell for it. Which I'm hoping to teach him. But I don't know how to teach him spells yet. An upper level, but I don't know how to get up there. Wonder if there's another entrance. Oh, seriously? Got to go this way. Well, I'm brilliant. Don't touch anything.
Someone there?
Oh, yes. Well, this could be a lot of problems. Well done, everybody. Are you okay?
What is on your mind? I'm wondering how you are doing. You look injured. Keep your magic charged. We may need it before
long.
What's
on your mind?
Doing okay.
Let's keep moving. Just carefully, all right?
Yeah. What do we have here? Great. Oh, guys, I need you. I don't know if those are traps or not. I'll just leave. Get out of here. I knew there was more to this place than just that one spot. Oh. Okay, no pushing. Holy cow. That is a long way down. I see so much from up here. Okay, let's get that out of the way. Oh wow, it's on the other side of the mountain. Well, no, it's on the top of the mountain, but it looks like it's on the other side of the mountain from the map. Let's fast travel to... let's just go to Falkreath, because at the moment I don't remember where Rorikstead is from here, and I think that's where we're going to go to see if we can find our last follower. But it's 10 o'clock, so I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here for now. And of course, it's raining. Wonderful. So what am I wearing for boots? Wearing any boots? Yeah, wearing those. Go. Okay, guys. So like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for tonight. We will try to stream again soon. Maybe tomorrow, maybe Sunday. May not be till next Friday. I don't know. We'll see how things go. Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. If you have any ideas or questions...
How are you doing, Inigo?
I am enjoying this lovely rain.
Anyway.
It's just marvelous.
If you guys have anything to say, just leave it down in the comments below. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye!